Hi, I'm Imogen Mitchell and I'm a complementary therapist from Newcastle. Travelled a long way today to be here in Cardiff, but you know, it's worth the trip, I hope. I also do pageants. I won Miss Tanglia last year. Been having loads of fun with pageants and I'm hoping to build my portfolio and really push it this year. So I saw about Yolanda Kingdon Photography on Facebook through friends like Amy Willerton, Grace Levy, they're both from Senior Vice Great Britain and they're both stunning, who have brilliant photos from her. So I thought, you know, I really have to shoot. I really need to find this woman and I need to shoot with her because she's amazing. And she's also great with posing, I've heard, so I'm really looking forward to, you know, she can give me some advice and tips on maybe how to improve, so really looking forward to the shoot.
I've seen the world, done it all, had my cake now. I am as brilliant and brilliant now. Hot summer nights, mid-July, when you and I were forever wild. The crazy days, city lights, the way you'd play with me like a child. Will you still love me?
Finished the shoot today and I'm just warming up. It's really cold today at the beach in Wales, but it's been so much fun and I felt so comfortable. I did shots that I've never got before, so it's been really nice and everything went really well. I can't wait to see the photos. It's looking a little bit worth it in the end because it's so cold, but it's so fun.